continue on with, dare I say, one of my favorite children. There we go. And I don't normally say that about a lot of things because I love the products that we offer here, but Kors is something that I cannot live without. I would absolutely save every single
dime. I'm a hoarder at Kors.
Just to get
it.
Yes, you know, I'd be digging through the couches trying to find it. And most specifically for their body butter over everything else even as well. $25.95 for one of these. They are $29. Today, you get two for less money. Oh, and did I say? $8.65. We're going to bring it home to you on FlexPay. Liz Poles is joining us here today.
Smell that.
How are you? Which color, which one did you get?
Water Lily. That's our newest
Water
one.
Water Lily is the one that I just experienced.
Yeah,
for the
one
first
of our
time.
Newest scents. So
really
this is
elegant.
This is great because it's a buy one, gift one. So it's better than as Kathy was just saying, than buying one for itself for $8. Okay, so let's walk through the scents really quickly because if you did not get a chance to get the most beautiful, soft, delicate flower called Water Lily, you are in for such a treat. It's back in stock and it's right here. So the Water Lily, it's actually an actual flower that floats on the water in Greece.
Oh, yes, okay.
Yeah, and actually they have a Water Lily hotel where they actually display them. It is peaceful.
Does it smell like that in there?
Yes, it's peaceful, it's calming, it's relaxing.
Agreed.
It is absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Speaking of Greece, here is the white grape from the island of Santorini. It smells like that fresh, juicy grape. I was just there in July where we were actually harvesting with the farmers. I actually got to pick the grapes.
Fun.
Yes, loaded with polyphenols, great antioxidants. Okay, back finally, it's been a while, a long time, almost a year since we've had
this.
It's
so refreshing and nice.
It's refreshing, it's crisp, it's your wake me up. This is the mint tea. And in fact, this is one of the top sellers in Greece. Because again, loaded with the polyphenols, antioxidant, it's energizing. Men love it, women love it, everybody loves mint tea. Gorgeous scent.
If you have your own little personal little heated moments, it just feels like nice and cool and refreshing and wonderful
crisp.
And beautiful.
It kind of wakes you
body.
Up a little
it
bit.
It does. It's a good one in the morning to kind of get your day going and good on your feet too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Really good.
That's a good tip. Jasmine is a gorgeous vintage floral. This was one that was created by Lena Kores. Walking through the streets of Greece, you know, you could smell the jasmine in bloom and it just grows right up the buildings of the whitewashed buildings in Greece. That's what jasmine smells like. It's a old, soft, vintage floral. And then apple blossom, another one that we haven't had in a while, which smells like you're walking through a apple orchard. It's like crisp, it's refreshing. None of these are very,
kind
I would say,
almost
heavy.
Like you like sort of bit into an apple.
Exactly,
nice?
But very
but
light.
That really good apple that you're like,
juicy.
Just, yes.
Yes.
That's how it is.
And then one of your favorites, bergamot pear.
Yes.
Yes, which
dare
is
I
a
say.
Soft bergamot with that pear. It's a citrus, has a little bit of grapefruit in it. Very, again, men love it, women love it. If you're thinking about the men in your life and you don't know what to get them, bergamot pear, mint tea is a great one, and the white grape from the island of Santorini. They all smell amazing. This is the time to stock up because we're doing a buy one, gift one. However, it's all about the results. So think about everyone on your gift list that has dry skin, that has tried other products, that are using ingredients that aren't good for them, that are drying out their skin. Look at some of the results that you can expect from the Kors Body Butter. And this is great because so many of you wrote us and said, you know what, Liz, I use it as my neck cream. I'm not spending hundreds of dollars.
Did you see what I was doing? I was totally just rubbing on my neck.
Oh, that's right. And look. And this is what you can expect. So if you're looking at your neck and you're saying, you know what, I'm out of my neck cream, I don't want to spend hundreds of dollars on a neck cream, try the Kors Difference. Try the Kors Body Butter. Watch it improve the elasticity in your skin. When people call the body butter, you know, youth in a bottle, there's a reason why. There's a reason why so many of you have written thousands and thousands
look
of reviews.
That.
Right. So here we go. We're going into
look
winter.
At the
we're going to
look
be wearing sweaters. Right, and your skin is gonna get drier and drier. Do your elbows feel like sandpaper? It doesn't matter what age you are.
Mm-hmm.
My daughter, I felt her elbows the other day and I was like, your elbows feel like sandpaper. I'm the body butter lady, what's wrong with you? No, just kidding. But look at the after, smoother, softer, hydrated skin. Now look at the bottoms of your feet right now. If you're looking at your feet, you're saying, all right, I gotta go get a pedicure. But you know what, I don't have time. I'm gonna have to drive somewhere. I need to buy one of those tools that you gotta plug in. Look at the difference. We wanted to show you models that had extremely dry skin, and in one application, you are getting hydrated skin. This is the time to stock up at this value. Mm-hmm. You can get more than one buy one for yourself and give one as a gift and put a bow on it. But look
Buy one as a gift, keep one for yourself. When you're looking at all of those before and afters, one of the things that I think is important for you to understand about these products, when you do that and you're like, okay, well, the feet look great. Of course, you just moisturize them. No, sincerely, hours later, I apply mine morning. I actually apply it right before I go to bed. So I put it on my feet every night and everything, right before I go to bed. And I wake up in the morning and my skin is hydrated and soft. Now I'll usually reapply a little bit more because I want to get it right here. I want to have it up here. If I'm wearing a skirt, like today, obviously I'm going to put a little bit more on the leg. But you will find when you get into your tub or your shower later that night, you can still feel the product working. It stays on and it lasts all day long.
Right.
Even when you're washing your hands don't suddenly feel all gross and dry or anything.
Exactly. It locks in the moisture.
This is a pound of body butter.
Right.
A pound.
Right.
Of world famous Kora's body butter. This is unlike other body butters that you might have experienced out there as well.
Yeah.
I encourage you to try this. Bergamot Pear is one I can highly recommend. It's really nice too because it's super universal. Everybody can use that. But also that water lily.
Yes, brand new.
This is probably one of the nicest, lightest florals that
calming.
You can experience.
And it's calming. It's
very
it's
pretty.
Yeah, it gives you that peace. You know, when you think about
how huge these are.
These are two jumbos. I know they're bigger than my head, but they're two jumbos. So if you know somebody, you just want to pamper them. They kind of want it. You want to give them that peace of mind where they just want to relax. You can keep one for yourself, give one as a gift, and put a bow around it. This is the newest set. And by the way, they can't find this anywhere else but right here at HSN. These are exclusive scents, the water lily, the mint tea. Now look at this. This is incredible.
Bergamot Pear, I know when that
you,
as
you
well.
Know, everybody talks about youth in a bottle. This is the reason why. This is what your skin looks like in the before. We magnified the skin 100 times up close just to show you how dry the skin is. And look at the aging.
Look at the difference in the skin. Now imagine what that skin's going to start to look like over time. But look at the difference. The difference with Kora's is also what is not in the products. These are the things that it doesn't contain, too.
Exactly.
And I think that's just as important as what's in it.
Yes, and in fact, the list goes on and on. So propylene glycol, phthalates, PCMs, synthetic dyes, no parabens, no animal testing, no silicones, no animal byparts, thank God. No silicones. There you can see no mineral oils. And the list goes on and on. You know, when Kathy's talking about the Kora's difference, and she puts it on once and you're good to go for the day. That's the Kora's difference, because when you get your body butters home, turn it around, and we actually do something here called a fact panel where we list all the things that we don't use. So when you're giving this as a gift, do you want to give them a gift that contains parabens or propylene glycol or synthetic dyes? We list right here all the things that we don't use, and we list what we do use: real guava extract. Why guava? It's a powerful antioxidant. Grapeseed extract, because it's a polyphenol for your skin. When you saw the before and afters of the neck and you saw Kathy putting it on her neck, there's a reason why women are using one product for their entire body. It's the powerful ingredients that Kora's uses that have a specific benefit to the skin. So this is going to take care of your entire body. If you're using all those lotions and creams that you're reapplying, a neck cream, a foot cream, a decollete cream, I mean, the list goes on and on. Look at the difference of what you can expect. So look at this neck. And by the way, we did this
neck.
Right, we did this because all of you wrote us and said, Liz, you got to show the neck, because I'm saving hundreds of dollars on not using a neck cream. I'm using my body butter. Look at the after. The skin is smoother. It's hydrated. It's going to visibly reduce the signs of aging in one product that costs $25.95. When you think about a neck cream that costs $200-$300, when you think about a foot cream that can cost $20,
right.
Like the list goes on and on. Look at this, look at the before. So if you're looking in the mirror right now and you're saying, you know what, I see that crepiness, I see that loss of elasticity. It actually says on the body butter, it helps to improve the elasticity in your skin. Try your body butter on your neck. Try it on your décolleté. If you're like me and you spent too much time in the sun, you will see a difference.
Okay, but here, now look at this right here. So when you pull it on your shoes, look at your feet right now. What do they look like inside your boots?
Right.
I can feel confident and say mine looks like the after inside of my heels, because it's something that I am really religious about. I put it on every single day.
Yeah.
These are the things that you can be consistent about. Look at that difference. That is not cute in a sandal on the left. No. All right? You got no issues wearing your sandals.
Right, and at this value, this is the time to stock up.
One of these is $29. I was in the store yesterday, you know, the big store that sells
it
in the mall.
It only carries, by the way, 3 of the scents.
Only three of the scents.
Right.
They also, they had like a little special pricing, not on Cora, it's just kind of like a little, you know, hey, you shop in the store, we'll give you a little discount. Nothing like this. Look at what people have said about this.
97% of women said their skin felt softer. It felt smoother immediately. 97% said their skin felt moisturized. It felt conditioned. It relieved the discomfort of dry skin immediately. This isn't like a 7-step system or a 30-day system or a 60-day. If you have dry skin, if you have loss of firmness, loss of elasticity, you want to have hydrated skin, this is the time to stock up. You are getting 2 jumbos of your favorite scents, including the newest Water Lily, which is, we can't keep it in stock. It's exclusively here at HSN. So give someone a gift of a scent that they can't find anywhere else.
It's a favorite of yours.
It is. I mean, Jasmine, I thought to Lenacore, as I said, you know what? There's no way anybody could do better than Jasmine. And then Water Lily came, and it's so peaceful. It's so beautiful. It's that delicate flower that gives you that calm, relaxing feeling. Mm-hmm. So you can give a gift of something that's very calming and very relaxing.
So let's remind you of the individual scents that are in here, because bergamot pear is one I can highly recommend. If you're thinking unisex, if you don't know if you're gonna give it to a guy or a girl, this is a $29 gift that you are giving, but you're getting 2 of them. So you're saving money and then you're gifting one. So bergamot pear, we also have that apple blossom that is not like a flower. It is a nice, crisp, beautiful scent to it. We also have the jasmine. Jasmine has been one of the top selling ones. It's interesting, all the florals today, very big today.
Yes.
This is during the holidays. I think this is when we start thinking, oh gosh, my mom absolutely loves jasmine. She loves that water lily. We also have the white grape. This is another great universal scent. And I just rubbed the mint tea. I took my own advice because my feet and legs are just like, oh, come on, I need a little
something.
It's
got a little bit of eucalyptus in it. So it's very awakening.
So good. I just kind of rubbed it into my toes.
It gives you that energy, right?
Up the legs. So I feel really good right now as well.
Yes.
And then the water lily, which is currently our number one seller.
Yes.
It's been out of stock. But this is one of these for $29. Customer picks on their own, every single one of them. I do also want to let you know, you can see an item number at the bottom of the screen as well, because I know you're shopping for holiday gifts, you're thinking about other people. This is the perfect time to buy that gift, buy one, keep one. So you actually get that great benefit, or let it be 2 great gifts. It's $8.65, we're gonna ship it to you. But we also have the little shower gel quads too.
So
and these come inside
this
really cute packaging. We have one that is done in the holiday fruits shower gel set.
Yep.
That's gonna be the mulberry vanilla, We have the guava, we have the, I can't read.
The guava, the basil lemon, the water lily, the Japanese rose. That's that one.
That's
5,
okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
And that's $14, by the way.
And that's also on, is that on FlexPay, did you say?
I think it's $7.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Right.
All right.
So these are great to pair up with the body butter, or you could just break them up into 5 different gifts.
White grape, vanilla guava, basil lemon, water lily, blossom, and then Japanese rose.
Yes, and then this one's got the guava, the fig, vanilla, cinnamon, mulberry, and the bergamot.
I told you, all it's gonna be is past my fingertips that I can actually read
it. But these are great to do in your bathrooms, stocking stuffers, or maybe you are a guava girl and you wanna try a new scent like the water lily or the vanilla cinnamon.
Mm-hmm.
This is a great way to try it because you're getting all 10. So you can get the 5 and the 5 and you've got 10 Cora scents. And you can pair them up with the body butter.
Great
idea. So if you get the water lily, you want to get one for yourself, you could pair it with a shower gel. But these are, I believe, $14, but...
But then $7.25 on FlexPay as well.
Yes.
Those are also a really nice way to travel. And then they have the little, like, zippy thing up at the top.
Yeah, so that's what they actually look like over there.
Yes.
With a little pouch. So you can take them out and then zip them back up. And then give
them
as gifts.
Right,
so think about teachers, anyone in your family. But these are great kind of like, you want to have them in the, your back pocket for birthdays.
That last second somebody stops by.
And you're like, whoops, and here's a gift.
Or you're going to someone's house and maybe you're giving them a gift card and you want to add something else on in there. But don't forget about the body butter. The body butter will actually change your life. Sincerely, the very first time that I tried the Cora's body butter, I fell in love with it. I have been hooked ever since, and I never, ever go without it. This is actually your last show, so I do want to encourage everybody to go to HSN.com, and I want you to see the entire line of fantastic products that we do have from Cora's. You can find some of your favorites.
Yes, and great gifts.
I got more comments on Vanilla Freesia, so I don't know if that's available for you.
Oh.
This woman said, I never comment on fragrances. She goes, where do you get it? I go,